How many men we send?
Two teams. One's gonna hit the bar, the other's going after. Boss says if we have to burn down half the hollow to get Sammy, we doing it. Ain't stopping till that old man's dead.
Him, Ellis, and the other one.
Lincoln Clay.
He's the one. This time he won't get away from us.
Papa Legba, open the gate for me. At...
Should have killed that old man a long time ago.
Think the boss was worried Sammy didn't involve Marcano. Ask him to come down on us.
That cracker asshole don't give a shit about some worn-out nigga. Long as the money's coming in, Marcano don't care who's handing it to him.
Dodo, petit pour mama. Dodo, petit pour mama. Si bébé parfait, dodo. Grand loulou va manger. Grand loulou va manger. Si bébé parfait, dodo. Grand loulou va manger.
Find a goddamn thing.
Wouldn't have been bad if they got the motherfucker. Oh!
none of your African blood.
Should have killed me when you had the chance, asshole!
Of course, Sammy sent someone else in his.
Fuck you! Who won, Yenbata? Fuck you!
You made a big mistake going after the Hollow.
Hollow! That's one of my places, Zeke! Coward! That's why it's all. Fuck me! Not on so too white now!
The man you're talking about took me in when I had nowhere else to go.
You are no better than you!
You can't take a soul! You fucking pig! Damn you to hell!
Take it easy!
Take it easy! Take it easy! He kept me in there, locked in there, day and night. Beat me, use me! I killed you, motherfucker! You and your entire goddamn family!
He's dead! He's dead! He can't hurt you anymore. It's over.
Over? Over! This is never going to be over. Pajam!
Fucking Haitians.
We ain't going easy on you, Free.
Sammy's boy is in there! Kill him!
This fucker. Fucking empty. Damn it.
Think about it. Shoot him.
Throw a Molotov at him.
Looks like he's gone, so I'd call this a win.
No excuses! Tear this place apart!
Shoot him!
Shit!
I'm taking...
fucking empty! Damn it! That fucking hurt!
Thank you. doing something! Pain's how I know it! It's a Molotov!
Don't think about it! Shoot him!
Don't
from the
think
sky.
About it! Shoot him!
Got something! Firebomb that fucker!
That's going to burn!
We ain't your people, come
on!
Fucking empty! Grab it!
That fucking hurt!
Where'd your people, cocksucker?
Shit! I'm taking cover!
Get us! Watch out!
I'll put one in his ear!
Always gotta get you out of trouble, don't I?
You old?
I am. How'd it go with Baca?
Well, we came to an understanding. He stayed dead, not let him. Let's get back to Sammy's.
Can't even tell you how happy Pops is gonna be. Man, this shit with the Haitians has been weighing on them.
With them out the way, things will calm down. Go back to the way they should be.
Been telling him for months we needed to do something like this, but Pops, I don't know. Sometimes I think he's lost the taste for this shit.
Just because a man don't rush to violence don't mean he lost something.
I know, just makes me wonder what happens after, you know?
No, I don't know. Explain it to me.
Don't matter if it's a bullet or the hand of God. We all go sometime, right?
I suppose. But Ellis, we don't need to talk about it.
I pray that Pops outlives the both of us. But if he doesn't, every motherfucker in the Hollow's gonna be looking to us or gunning for us. Just saying we gotta be ready when that day comes.
Yeah, well, that's not something we gotta worry about right now. So just cool it with your grand plans, all right?
Yeah, all right.